Next up, Professor Flex and his Three Stranger Band.